Kumusta mga ka-NFT? My name is Gab and welcome to another episode ng Axie Infinity Basics. And today, ang pag-uusapan natin is one of the battle mechanics ng Axie Infinity and one of the things that you should always consider when strategizing in fighting in PvPs and even in your adventure games. So, let's start! So, ang topic natin for today is yung turn order. As mentioned in the previous video sa ating game UI basics, in the upper middle portion of the screen, you'll see the round number and the turn order. So, the turn order determines who executes their cards first. It is determined primarily by speed and other factor as the game progresses. As mentioned din sa isa sa mga previous videos natin, ang speed ang nagde-determine sa turn order ng isang round. Faster axes attack first. So we have two axes here battling it out and then one has an 11 speed and one has 10 na speed sa stats niya. So naturally, since si ID002 na axie ang may pinakamataas na speed sa matchup na to, naturally, siya yung magiging first dun sa turn order natin sa taas. So what if one or more axes have the same speed? So what if yung matchup happens to have all equal speed? So sino yung mauuna? So the game automatically determines this through the following. So first, yun ya, ang situation natin is what if may same speed, di ba, na axes. Ang next na titignan talaga ng game dyan is sino ba yung may pinakamababang HP. So kung sino yung may lower HP, siya yung aatake na mauuna. So in this example, the ID002 na axie natin sa kaliwa has an 8 HP and si ID001 na axie natin has 10 HP. So mas mataas si nasa right na axie kaysa sa nasa left. So ang mauuna sa turn na to is yung axie natin sa left. So, what if same sila ng speed and then same din sila ng HP? Sino yung maunang next? So, ang next na i-check dyan ng game will be kung sino yung may higher skill level or skill stats. So, in this case, si ID001 has 10 while si ID002 sa kaliwa has a skill stat of 9. Ang mauuna dito is kung sino may pinakamataas na skill, which is si ID001 na nasa kanan natin. Okay, so in the event na pantay yung skill, pantay yung HP, and pantay yung speed, ang next na i-check dyan is the morale. So the higher the morale, of course, siya yung unang makaka-atake. So as you can see, dito sa example natin na to, so yung axie natin sa left side has 15 morale, and yung axie natin sa right side has 7 morale. Of course, ang mauna dito sa turn na to is si axie natin sa kaliwa. So let's say sa turn of events as the round progresses, tuloy-tuloy pa rin ang inyong laban with this axie. And talagang ano, pantay-pantay yung speed, naging pantay yung skill, and naging pantay yung morale through either buffs or debuffs. Tapos yung HP saktong pantay at that round. Ang last determining factor natin here will be yung axie ID numbers. So the lower the axie ID, yun yung unang atake first in this round. So in this case, si ID001 is mas mababa kaysa kay ID002. So first na titira yung ating axis sa right side. So that is the determining factor or mga comparison na ginagawa ng game when we have axes that have the same speed and other factors like if ever na lower HP, higher, pareho sila ng skill stats and then the morale stats. So kumbaga ito yung mga checks na ginagawa ng game to determine who will attack first sa mga rounds nyo in your PvP or adventure matches. So that is it for this video. Sobrang quick lang guys. And sa next video natin, we'll talk more about the other battle mechanics. And I hope this video has been helpful para sa inyo. And if you guys want to see more content like this, please be sure to follow our social media accounts that you can see right here. And as always, this is Gab signing out. And see you guys on the next video.